Install the number 3 forward clutch hub front bearing into the forward clutch hub, making sure to install it orientated so the bearing sits flush. You can then install the forward clutch hub onto the forward sun gear.